I find you again. As promised, I come back to reiterate the offer of truth. As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are? Truth seeker, follow the path of the ultimate truth.
I thought we were made of the same stuff, Detective. Fighters, survivors. I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger, as long as you're alive.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two idiots have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.
I want to know everything about the corpse over there. Or I swear you will meet the same end.
If we speak to you, we're dead. If we don't speak to you, we're dead.
What? No!
Listen, miss. We didn't see what happened, but we heard. Noises and talkings, like. We've been betrayed.
By whom?
Go, look at the body. You'll find out for yourself.
Interesting. Let's go, Dom.
Where is this workshop?
I'll go with you. He must be talking about the old boat repair workshop.
Yeah, they've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
Scurvy dog always threatening us.
Quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. Here we are. Here we are. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? We came from here. Down the stairs. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from? He wasn't alone. Who were those guys? There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy.
You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker.
What's going on outside? What's going on outside?
This is my... Next one who comes close gets one in the head. What the hell?
Dom, get out of here!
Go! I'll cover you!
Die, you filthy rat!
Damn it!
Piers, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it. Sarah Hawkins, she... Ah!
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
They got me! I can't resist any longer!
Do you remember the cultists we saw under the Hawkins house? I saw them on the docks.
Piers, you've been in this cell for days.
Listen, I think they are responsible for your affliction.
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. They never came back. The doctors told me later. They saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me.
I'm sorry. I gotta...
must get when it can't.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Enough!
Stop.
No!
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Stop. Oh, God. Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Stop! Oh God, what am I doing? Was he like the others?
Who's
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Stop! Oh God, what am I doing? What the? Was he like the others?
What are you still doing here, Detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
You were chasing Fitzroy, but now you're here, injured.
How do you know? There were too many. Got us. If I don't get something to stop the bleeding, I'm a goner.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
Hurry up. I won't last long.
It looks like an old seaway map.
And when they found me, they ate my flesh. And my flesh granted them powers and revelations. You are getting closer, Truth Seeker.
Truth-seeker. Someone with exceptional sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
Done.
What happened here?
Thank you.
They got the boss. Nasty wound. I wanted to get her the first aid kit in the Hawkins warehouse. But there's one of those poor bastards in it. Too dangerous.
I'll see what I can do. This should enable me to stop Kat's bleeding. Shit. They're going to the whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
Here, take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
Hope his boss will have more luck.
Who's there?
there!
Empty. Damn it! Empty. Damn it! Hither thou shalt be freed. Sarah is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick. This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. A rope and a hook. Could use that to hold the reservoir back. Fuller was a crew member too. Interesting. Doesn't work. It mentions the Leviathan, how it drove the sailors mad. This should stop the cart from moving. This should help me get the tank swinging. Doesn't work. I need something to cut the rope to release the tank against the door. Just what I need to sever that rope.
Sarah?
Who is this?
The quest for truth requires sacrifice. There's no room for compassion.
Who's there?
Your stubbornness, wanting to help others who would have deserted you, is a weakness. Fate leads us inevitably to solitude, and in one's final moments, one is always alone. You can't escape it forever. It will always find its way.
Damn it!
to obey.
Ah, finally awake. How do you feel, Mr. Pierce?
Fuller! Son of a bitch! I'll kill you!
No, I'm not even really with you. Well, to be perfectly precise, I am with you. But not in this cell.
What have you done to me?
Me? Nothing, really. See, it's one of the exquisite effects of this incredible creature.
Leviathan!
I see you already know about it. Well, shall we begin? Let me take a sample from you. Flesh, blood, spinal fluids. Don't fear. I created the mythological I-Core from Leviathan's flesh. Who knows what I can make with you? I need your body for my research.
Killed him.
A necessary sacrifice that proves your determination. Find the truth and be free.
Thank you. Pierce!
Fitzroy.
Time to hoist the white flag. We're not gonna hurt you.
I won't go without a fight.
You think you're here of your own accord?
Stay back, or I'll put a bullet in your head.
Our supreme oracle has spoken. You will follow your destiny.
What?
In his awakening.
The voice. I can't hear the voice anymore. Is somebody there? Hey, who are you? Where am I?
will soon be time, Edward Pierce.
You are dead. None of this is real. I saw you dead, as I see you now. Am I crazy too?
You survived. Don't you understand? You couldn't die. You will stay alive until you fulfilled your destiny.
No!
Look at me. Look at me, Pierce. Dare tell me that you still don't believe it.
Cthulhu, Ilya.
When I was 8, my little brother fell from the apple tree. He was bleeding. I took care of him. That very day, I decided to become a doctor. I never reneged on my oath. That's what led me to Darkwater. The people here needed me. I died trying to save one of them. Help me give them a second chance. Embrace the power of this sleeping god.
You're out of your mind.
It's not just your life that is at stake. Many men and women have sacrificed themselves for this moment.
Colden!
You will not deprive them of their hope of a better life.
I saw what Leviathan did to Fuller. We will all die like him.
His life was written well before it started. It was not predetermined that he lived to see the call. But you? Yes. It is your destiny.
This painting. The investigation. I understand now. Like you, I was called here by a higher power.
Yes. All your choices had the sole purpose of preparing you for the final decision.
I must make a choice.
Not just make a choice. The right choice.
Not yet, but soon. We have one more thing to accomplish.
What is it?
I must take you to Sarah Hawkins, our Oracle.
Sarah. I feel her calling me. Let us not wait any longer.
Not yet. You have one last thing to accomplish.
No. Please. I can't do it.
Do you understand what it is?
She has already fulfilled her mission. Worry about your own.
No. No.
No one can fight their fate. Neither them. Nor you. Resist, Edward. They're already dead. There's nothing you can do. Just give in.
What happened to me? Sarah. I must go to Sarah. She is the Oracle. She will know what to do.
stops here.
None of this makes sense.
Go! She is waiting.
What have they done to me?
Come on.
Oh!
Mr. Pierce, I was expecting you.
Fuller, you died in front of my eyes.
Don't jump to conclusions. Is there not the tiniest spark of a scientific mind inside of that detective skull of yours?
What abject substance did you use to turn her into an empty shell?
Abject substance? The serum extracted from Leviathan's oil bestows the power of life. To me, my body is nothing but the mortal vessel of my conscience. To you, it contains more answers and secrets than your insignificant mind can grasp.
That is not you. Not anymore. Not since your disappearance on the docks.
Ah, detective. So easy to fool you. So eager to rush to the rescue of a woman in distress.
You won't make me regret having tried to save people. I did what I could. Even for Colden.
Your efforts to change your destiny, although in vain, make you worthy of the fate that is yours. The day has come. You will be asked to choose.
Forsook your right to a normal life the moment you chose power over humanity. No one wants to see such an unbearable sight.
You don't have the slightest idea of what you speak, of what I've been through. I have sacrificed my life to the one who sleeps. My marriage, my family, my own flesh. Why didn't Sarah choose me? Why is it your damn face on her painting?
But you already know it. I can see that you will make the right choice.
I don't know. I don't know!
Your fear of the unknown and your stupid pride cloud your judgment. Quit lying to yourself and embrace your destiny. It's not cowering that brought you those medals.
None of this is real. Trust your guts.
If nothing's real, what are you?
I'm a projection of your mind. What remains of that instinct that pulled you out of the trenches. Don't listen to them. They're too dangerous for your tired mind.
I'm almost there.
last, Truthseeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me?
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth, I knew you would come. All this time I was fighting it, afraid of what I might discover. But I was afraid of myself.
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me, Edward Pierce, as I will deliver the truth.
I have seen things. Strange and horrifying, but always true.
Will you trust my words?
Yes.
One man only prepared by the trials and revelations, holds the power to change the world. Because I saw you in the dreams I share with my God, I recognize you for what you are, a truth seeker, one of the rare humans who is able to perceive fragments of his mind.
Yes, yes!
I feel the truth in your words.
Because it was written, or, as I like to see it, painted on the canvas of fate.
Silence!